Are you ready? Think you can tell us what to do?
The legendary D-Generation X, the most controversial yet entertaining group in WWE history. What an entrance! That's a blockbuster! What else would you expect? Are you ready, indeed? Over 17,000 here tonight are ready.
Little man, yeah. Break it down. Don't tell me what it's
It's been a long time in coming. So are you ready? No! LA! I said, are you ready? Then, for the thousands in attendance, for the millions watching around the world, and for Cody and Ted. You girls want a war. You got a war. So,
down with that. We got two words for ya.
Seeing how fired up DX is, you might think Legacy might want to borrow or swipe that tank and bring it out here.
Well, at the entrance from D-Generation X here tonight at SummerSlam, Father DiBiase and Rhodes, their expressions don't show it. This is a huge night for Cody Rhodes and Ted DiBiase. They have cost Triple H the WWE Championship on a number of different occasions, not to mention, King, the fact that they were accomplices in all of Randy Orton's assaults on Triple H's family over the past number of months.
And don't forget how Legacy spoiled the original reunion of DX last week.
Well, they claim it'll be the shortest comeback in WWE history. And Rhodes and DiBiase telling me earlier today, it's simple. Quote, we cement our legacy if we win.
Statement is if.
This tag team match now underway. And it will be Triple H, the 13-time world champion, to start things off for D-Generation X. And he will go against Ted DiBiase, a third-generation star, as D-Generation X reunites here tonight at SummerSlam. Triple H has had so many fond SummerSlam memories. Won a world championship here one year. He starts things off against DiBiase. The Legacy King, what do they need to do tonight? Try to stop this emotional rainstorm of D-Generation X.
Well, some way, somehow, if it is indeed possible, if Legacy could hit something big, do something early in this match, and take the momentum away from DX. I mean, you know, this place was just electrified by the reuniting of Shawn Michaels and Triple H. And if Legacy could do something big, cut that momentum off, it would be huge for them.